Tonight's Thursday morning. We decided to catch the first train today at Collie Road. Instead of starting at our usual Inman Parkway or maybe somewhere in the far east side of the city, we decided to start at Collie Road due to basically wanting to catch it in downtown. We then go to Realbrook Road as it heads to Frito-Lay to do its usual switching. After a little over an hour, we head to downtown Beloit to catch it at State Street. State Street's crossing recently just got into a new Western Colon Hayes bell. Just like the other cross that filmed in Beloit that gets this new bell, it has the same tone as the one you'll hear on Broad.
Or see right. Let me stop. It's pointless on the other way. Western Colon Hayes bell. They changed the bell, but not the crossing. I don't think so.
We then conclude our railfanning trip in Rockton, Illinois to catch up the Black Hawk Boulevard rail crossing as it starts heading south to Rockford, Illinois. Thank you.